Hey, it's your boy back at it again with another Vlogmas vlog. What's poppin'? Hey guys, welcome back to today's vlog. It's actually nighttime, but I'm starting it tonight because I wanted to show you guys my little reindeer chocolate thing that I'm gonna have for dessert soon. Tomorrow's gonna be very fun. Today's gonna be the funnest day of the holiday so far. So on the day 4 of the holidays. Christmas is going to be the funnest day of the holidays, so yeah. But it's very cool. We got it from this very fancy place. But tomorrow in the morning, I'm going to vlog at the mall because we're going to get some stuff for a Secret Santa game that I'm playing, whatever. And then we're coming back here. I have to pack, and I'm going to Zara's house for a sleepover, and then we're going to do some Christmas ASMR. So it's going to be a pretty busy vlog. So yeah, I'm gonna go on my bike, and then I'll have some dessert, and I'll see you soon.
You can open out the box, you know.
I can what?
Open out the box.
Oh, I'm gonna do that then. I'll try some of it for the first time. It comes with a coffee.
Does it? What part of it tastes like coffee?
I don't know, but let me hear this part. As you can tell, I was a little bit disappointed. Not that part. I think it's that part. The dark bit. That dark bit. Yeah. It doesn't taste that bad, but it just tastes a little bit like coffee. Okay, so it's got about 4 layers, so it's got 1, 2, 3, 4. The bottom ones are cookie, but it tastes really nice, and I hate what I have. So yeah.
You don't need to be having
this one, right? Tastes so nice. You don't like sparkling water, so you won't like it. Soda water. I love soda water, it tastes delicious.
Is it good? Is it colour or just flavour?
I think flavour.
Give me a little bit of the glass.
Okay. You have to smell it, it smells really nice. It smells like
yeah, so it's not colour, which is good because it doesn't need to be.
No,
it's just niche.
No,
it's
just
see you guys in the morning. So I'm gonna upload today's video right now. So I'll see you sisters in the morning. What the buds? I'm not getting Charles, but I'll see you guys in the morning. Hey guys, so right now it's the morning and I just put on some lipstick and some mascara and some stuff. But we are going to get a photo of Santa and then we're getting our Secret Santa gifts and then coming back here, I'm finishing up packing and then we're going to Zara's house for a sleepover and we're doing Christmas ASMR. I have all the things in my bag. I'm not going to show you what they are, it's going to be a surprise. If you don't like ASMR then you're going to want to skip that part. And yeah, this vlog will not get posted till the day after. So yeah, I will probably see you guys there, at the mall, I think. Yeah, probably. Okay, see you there. I got some more. guys, right now, I kind of feel trapped because my mum's gone. We have no power, no Wi-Fi, no anything. I can't text. I can only use my non-Wi-Fi apps. So I can edit this vlog, but I can't do anything else. And I'm just here with my brother. And we have to keep the garage closed because we have an automatic garage. And yeah, we can't open it because it's too heavy. Zara's mum's picking us up. Her appointment starts at 11:30. My mum has an appointment, and it's 45 minutes, and I don't know what time my mum's one starts. Probably like 11:50 or 12. So she'll be back like 12:50 or something. So I'm bored. I'd be fine if there's Wi-Fi. There is none though. You can tell I'm a little bit of a Wi-Fi freak. Right now I'm editing it, but yeah. Mainly all my apps use Wi-Fi, like Spotify, some of my games, Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube, Google, like you name it, and it has Wi-Fi in it, and I need it. Hi. I'm so bored that I'm playing Family Feud against myself. There's none on the tree. My brother and my dad ate them. So I'm gonna put some on. And I'm not gonna do a time lapse, so I've done too many. Okay, so I put all the chocolate things on the tree. Wait. Ooh, okay. Yeah, so now there's actually some on the tree. There was supposed to be 13, I think, but Ethan ate one. Oh, Mum, if you're watching this, then Ethan ate a candy cane off the tree and also one of those chocolate things. So, yeah. Right now, I'm going to go on the tramp and listen to some of my music. Not Spotify because I don't have Spotify Premium. But I'm going to listen to whatever music's on my Apple Music thing. So, yeah. Right now, I'm Zaza Fuchs's hand.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
How did you not know that?
Huh?
I'm obviously at your house. Eva and Snowbell and Sniff is somewhere in Cloud and Claudie.
Oh, Claudie's gonna be doing an Instagram thing.
We're gonna go to the pool. They're literally just waiting in the car. I didn't even know they're waiting in the car.
Mom, they've been waiting in the car the whole time.
Waiting in the car the whole time. Like, boy. Right now we're at the school pool and we just got out and we're gonna go home and do some stuff. Yeah, so we just found a dog named Bailey, and he was on the side of the road. He almost got hit by a truck. So yeah. But he just got picked up. And we're about to do the Christmas ASMR. So get ready. To Eva and Zara's awesome ASMR! Christmas and dog edition. picks up a present. We're doing joke now, Joy. That's what I just said! I'm quick! Dog ASMR.
That's exactly what she was
going to
say.
Mm-hmm. Where's it always get?
My iPad on and it was at 80%, now it's at 40. Awesome, thanks, Zara. We're gonna go spy on her because I was in her pantry for about 10 minutes just sitting and spying on her. She thought I was in her wardrobe, she didn't really care about me. Oh well, I don't think anyone does.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. We use those eight friends.
Eva, stop being on us.
Fine, no. No. Come on, Summer.
I'm gonna edit and I'm gonna do a little game master hunt. So hopefully that cheers her up. And yeah.
Hello.
We're going to play spotlight. Yes, right now we're going to play spotlight. I'm gonna put some black shorts on because it's cold out there and I don't want to get burned, so yeah. I'm gonna film there because my iPad's running out of battery and also they're gonna see me and it's gonna be really annoying to carry around. So I'll see you guys after we played it or when we're going to bed. Back from spotlight and we've won three times and now I'm having hot chocolate and we are gonna watch the ASMR soon.
We'll video that though.
Yeah.
Like bad.
Peace out. Might be long enough, so I think I might end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe, turn on the post notifications, like this video if you love Sleepers, and comment down below some vlogmas ideas. We'll see you guys tomorrow, maybe. Yeah, probably. So yeah, see you later. Peace.